the flags are accurate to their code. The first two red ones in the Navy Flag Corps stands for, this is B, B, the next flag is 5 and an 8. So this is BB-58. So another vessel, another U.S. naval ship would be able to identify this ship by its flag display. And then on this side, it represents the letters I and D. So they know that this is Indiana BB-58 just by those flags. Those were individually cut and hand painted.